flying over the thing and then make a noise like that.
Oh, you mean running over the ceiling and the roof?
She's really getting into it, isn't she?
Yeah, she does.
Yeah.
She's the star of the show.
She's got a grandson or someone who is deaf. That's why she learned to sign.
Is she doing deaf sign?
Yes.
I thought she was just conducting.
Just singing.
I thought she was getting right into it.
The conductor's the one with her back to
her. It's good, so you can sign it.
I'm in trouble because I forgot to tell you there's free tea and coffee over here, so while Santa's is coming down, if you'd like to avail yourself of the free tea and coffee, that'd be brilliant. And yes, it looks like somebody's arriving, somebody very special, and we hope to bring Santa right down to the front here. We have a special chair for Santa.
Santa!
It looks like Santa is. There he is. Santa has just arrived.
He looks good.
See, you've got some young blokes pretending to be old people. At least convincing Santa on the
Hello!
I've been ready for a whole year. Ho, 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 ho.
What's your corona got on you?
Hello, Santa.
Santa's been very busy.
Santa needs a hip operation.
For a whole year. Ho, 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 ho.
His beard's falling off.
He looks like he's drunk.
I think he is.
He looks drunk.
Well, I got it all on.
Lauren's going to be first in the line. What a surprise.
Ami!
Okay, see if you can get him one line. See if you can get him one.
What I've got down here. The Mapleton RSL. The library. The Bowls Club. Centre and those people that welcome our tourists to this area. The post office and everything they do for your community on a daily basis. The Mapleton Gym. All the wonderful people of Mapleton Gym. The Mapleton Business Centre. Mapleton BP and IGA. The Mapleton Choir, who's already been
up here.
Help me count it down from five, please.
Is that true? I think it's the
same. And Mr. Collins, you ready there?
Wait,
five, four,
three,
two, one.
Light them up.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I introduce to you the All Stars Show Band?